bounds.
This my Undertale. I fell through a cave on Mount Ibad. I faced an evil talking flower in a pot. Explains the plot. Wants me dead, wants me to rot. Toriel saves me, takes me to her home, and hooks me up with a brand new monster phone. Leaves me alone, but I escape and need some bones. Should I be a pacifist? Or should I use my fists? I'm feeling evil, think I'll kill them all.
I'm homicidal and I got a taste. I want to wipe out the monster race. Whoa. I've got no patience, I've got no resolve. I will slaughter, screw the dialogue.
I fell from the light talk. Or should I fight monster genocide? This mind does.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for watching my Undertale parody. I hope you enjoyed it.